is next to go on floor. Capable of something close to 15. He had a 14.866. Bronze medalist on floor at the 2019 Worlds. He was fourth all around.
You'll see a lot of the men just do a small line as they get into their last tumbling line. That's just to add enough difficulty. They have to count their top nine difficulties plus the... Same again here. Starts with the spindles on the end. Very quick worker. Horse, you just have to really trust where your hand placements are going. You can't really see it. It's all underneath you. It's so easy to put one hand wrong, particularly when you're working on the handles themselves. As you can imagine, the base is very low. That's why this single handle work is so difficult.
P-bars to finish this fifth rotation. Then there'll be just one apparatus left to sort it all out. Let's go with Xiao.
Kicks out the double tuck.
Had a steady move up the world rankings on P-bars in the last few years, as high as fourth at the most recent Worlds, ninth in 2018.
We're generally not going to see a 15 or so on this apparatus. The specialists can get there, but the all-arounders very rarely do. Let's see how he does. To do at least one swing into a strength element. That was it for him.
First Olympic Games for Xiao. Fourth all around at the World Championships in 2019.
Yeah, well, he missed out on the 2016 team, but here he is.
Mm-hmm.
needs a 13-8 to pass him, but he'll need more than that to get the lead big enough. Stretch half. Stoop half done well. Here we see the Czech Giants opens out well. Catches that full stretch. Good combination.
We'll be right back. Pickleball.